religious scavengers, tampering with the Temple Mount. It's just appalling. Good thing we're here to...
kindly persuade them to leave? What do you want to do? Leave a polite note in their suggestion box?
No, we should gather up evidence against... if we want to remain inconspicuous, we'd better disguise ourselves. Or sick.
Oh, good. Let's send them a get-well card.
Actually, no. I'm thinking we can use this information to pick a disguise.
Brilliant. All we need to do is figure out who's not here today.
Thomas.
Right. Thomas used to be a mechanic, so I'll be... wait a minute. I'll be Thomas. Ugh. Thomas hasn't been washing his uniform.
Thank you.
Isn't it fun when your life hangs by a thread?
It sure was. Quite something. Now, pretend to be a mechanic and snoop around. I'll look around myself.
When you're doing all that looking, then watch yourself, okay? Finally, Thomas, is it? You must be the repair guy. Now, first of all, I didn't break that radio. It just fell from the table all by itself. Blame Newton, not me.
Don't worry, I'll let Newton take the fall.
Now, the radio's in this tent here, right? Fly for a repair guy. And some of our machines are blowing off steam. Could you get them back online?
Just lead the way.
Digging idiots decided to open our water lock. Everything's overheating, and guess who they'll blame? Please fix this. I can't afford to...
Gold digging, you say?
Well, of course we're all in this for the gold. Now, get to work, will you? Please?
fix another one as well? It's in the HQ area. And if management finds out...
The HQ area? Won't I need a security pass? Those guards seem to take their jobs quite seriously. Haven't you received yours yet?
Well, we can't wait for administration to catch up. Here, borrow mine. Just bring it back when you're done.
Evelyn, I'm done fixing stuff for this crooked corporation. With this badge, we'll be able to enter the HQ area.
Quiet, Adam. Someone might overhear. Still, that's great progress. From what I hear, our pilot is meeting with the management there.
Management? Everything seems to be about management around here. Let's see if we can get close.
You need a badge to enter.
Here's my badge. Oh, and this is my assistant, Rose. Have you met her?
Nice to meet you, Rose. I'll open the gate for you. He's in a meeting. You'll have to come back later.
Oh, no. We can't go through here either. Now what?
Don't worry. I know how to fix these things. It's locked.
And, sir, they claim Professor Jacques was lost when the caverns collapsed.
My uncle, lost? Do you have any idea what this means for our plans? London will be furious!
That's why I ordered to have them locked up, sir. I thought you would...
Don't you ever presume to know what I would or would not do!
Those two mean absolutely nothing. Now get out of my sight.
Absolutely nothing?
I am Adam Bencher. Danger trembles when it hears my name. I am...
Whoa!